The Galapagos Gregory is a vibrant damselfish species that is common throughout the Galapagos Islands. Their range also extends to other nearby locations in the eastern Pacific, such as Cocos Island and Malpelo Island. They inhabit shallow rocky and coral reefs, typically from near the surface to 65 feet deep. Adults are typically dark gray to brown or black, and adorned with bright yellow to orange markings. Their lips are pale yellow, and their tail fin is bright yellow. Their eyes are blue. Juveniles have similar coloration to adults, but they have more yellow on the anterior parts of their body. These fish are incredibly territorial. In their territories, they act as underwater gardeners, cultivating their own patches of algae for consumption. They defend their algae gardens from any perceived intruders. They have been observed actively picking up and removing sea urchins that get near their territory, as sea urchins would decimate their gardens. Their diet primarily consists of algae, but they also feed on small invertebrates like tube worms, crustaceans, and the tentacles of anemones. They form distinct pairs during breeding. A female lays her eggs, which adhere to the substrate, and the male fertilizes them. The eggs are guarded and fanned until they hatch into tiny larvae and drift away as part of the plankton. Adults can grow to about 6 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.